the only thing we have to fear is fear itself.
Ask not what your country can do for you. Ask what you can do for your country.
We are not a collection of red states and blue states. We are the United States.
We are choosing hope over fear. We're choosing unity over division and sending a powerful message that change is coming to America.